Yes, but our band has like many people of like different backgrounds. Like we've had First Nations members, we've had South Asian members. So in reality, like even though that is like the like concept, it's kind of expanded to include more than just the Asian part, but tends to be the focal point. I actually owned 35 volumes of Dragon Ball. Never got the full set because there's like a big image on the side where you had to get all 40 volumes to get it, and then they discontinued that print and put out a new one with a different image. So I never finished it, so I just gave up. And I was, for some reason, I was collecting the Japanese one because they hadn't translated it yet, and I can't even read Japanese. This is terrible. I also really like anything by Osamu Tezuka. I'm a big Astro Boy fan. I just read MW a while ago, and I'm working through Dororo. I would say that they are the same hand. Performance is just time-based art. I think that people get this idea that, like, you know, you see, you know, Cock Rock, you see, like, Sebastian Bach up on the stage, and that's performance art. Like, it's the same thing, prancing around, like David Bowie, as long as we've had, like, the kind of pop rock paradigm.